coronavirus exists. Hey friends, by now, most of us are aware of the outbreak of the disease started in Wuhan, China, that caused by a new species of virus called novel coronavirus. Coronavirus also spread by an animal and is a form of zoonotic disease in the Huanan Seafood Wholesale Market in the center of the Chinese city, which sells meat and live animals. How coronavirus spread? First, through flu and cough. The virus spread from person to person in close proximity, similar to other respiratory illnesses such as the flu and cough. Second, touching with other people. This droplet can come into direct contact with others. Third, by touching face. It also can infect those who pick them up by touching their face. By touching surface things, virus can infect those who pick up by touching surface. Common symptoms that have been linked to COVID-19. The first one is a low-grade fever that gradually increases in temperature. Second, dry cough that get more severe over time. Third, shortness of breath. Fourth, sneezing regularly. One is diarrhea. Next, what to do if the children having these symptoms? First, you need to call the provincial health agency. When you notice that your children has these symptoms, you must quickly contact the emergency call such as 999 hotline. Second, practice a good respiratory hygiene. Stay indoor and avoid contact with others. Next, ensure there are nose and mouth covered with disposable tissue when coughing and sneezing. Then, dispose the used tissue hygienically and stay clean. Third, ensure the children wearing the mask. This is to ensure the virus do not spread to other people. Fourth, take a good rest. Give them a good rest and let them stay calm. Lastly, protect your child from other people, especially elders. They must avoid the elders because they have a higher risk for developing more serious complications due to COVID. There are some ways to reduce a chance of being infected or spreading COVID-19 by taking some simple precautions. The most effective way to prevent from COVID-19 is regularly and thoroughly wash hands often with soap and water for at least 20 seconds, or use a hand sanitizer with at least 60% of alcohol. This will eliminate the virus if it is on your hand. If you have a symptom like cough or sneeze, cover your mouth and nose with a face mask or tissue to prevent spreading the deadly virus to others. If a tissue is used, discard it into a closed dustbin, then wash your hand immediately. Next, avoid touching eyes, nose, and mouth since contaminated hands can transfer the virus from the surface to ourselves. Next, clean and disinfect surface regularly. Use a regular household cleaning spray like wipes to disinfect frequently used objects like toys, desk, chair, and also doorknob. The most important thing, you need to keep a good distance from other children for at least 1 meter. Next, avoid close contact with others, especially who are sick. Don't share food and drink, don't shake hands, and don't high five. Last, stay safe, stay at home. #KitaJagaKita